celebrate the life of Mark Kennedy. The number of people in this room is a real testament to how much Mark was loved. The Board of Directors of Origami USA awarded the Michael Schau Volunteer Recognition Award to Mark, and a tribute was read to him shortly before he passed away. An excerpt is in your program, and I'm not going to read it today because it's also in the fold and the paper, and if you'd like a copy, just let me know. So instead, I'll open up with a very short anecdote about Mark. Mark was one of the very first people I met at Origami USA, of course, in the late 1980s. And at the time, I was newly married and I went on a vacation with my husband, and I brought tons of origami paper with me on vacation because I was really determined to make a 90-piece Sanabe modular, but I just couldn't manage to do it. So as soon as I got home from my vacation, I called Mark and he answered the phone, "Origami Hotline, what fold can I help you with?" And I was a little taken aback, but I was like, okay, yes, this is what I called for. And of course, Mark explained it to me clearly, and in no time I had my 90-piece modular, which I still have today. So without further delay, I would like to introduce the first speaker of this morning, Jan Polish.